When the surah that Tablet here that Abu Lahab in the top was revealed, and Dr. Atai talked about it, that may the hands of Abu Lahab be perished. And like he says, Abu Lahab was done. He was done, khalas. The Quraysh went to him and they said, listen, Abu Lahab, you can nullify the whole message of Muhammad. You can destroy this religion. It's done. Just go and take your shahada. Just say, La ilaha illallah Muhammad Rasulullah, the message is done, because the Quran says you are done. You're going to the fire of hell. But if you say, La ilaha illallah Muhammad Rasulullah, then all your sins are forgiven according to the religion of Islam. Because now you're becoming Muslim. Because Islam deletes everything that was in the kufr, right? Even Bahshi, when he became Muslim, after killing Sayyidina Hamza, he became Muslim. Everything is past is wiped out. Him became Muslim. It's done. Abu Sufyan became Muslim. It's done. Ikrimah became Muslim. It's done. Khalid ibn Walid became Muslim. It's done. The past is done. He said, just take your shahada. That's all he has to do. Just say, La ilaha illallah, Muhammad Rasulullah, and Islam is done. He couldn't say it. He couldn't say, La ilaha illallah, Muhammad Rasulullah. Had he said it, it would have been done. But look at this. That's the truth of this religion. That is the truth of Islam. That he couldn't say, La ilaha illallah. They begged him. He couldn't say it.